This is a Philips portable tape recorder. It's the model EL3586. It's in pretty good shape physically. Clear dust cover, no scratches, no chips or dents or scratches anywhere on it. I took it apart as far as looking in the battery compartment. There was some corroded batteries in there. I got those out, cleaned it up best I could, put some fresh batteries in. When we press play, you can see that the brake mechanism on the feed reel is not operating. But the tape that came with it is pre-recorded. Fast forward, operating properly, but rewind, you can hear the motor running, but that's not operating. It's got the original owner's manual. Connecting cord for recording off of another device.